Hello guys, welcome back to the stream. So we're trying to wake it to the top of this building. So I think it's to fight Dagon. So like I say, hope you enjoy the episode. Let's go guys, let's do this. Trying to figure out a way how we get up here.
The observatory.
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Just give me a sec guys, I need to plug this lead in because it's not charged, even though I've got a Venom dock charger. I need to plug it in because I've not charged the battery. Should leave on really. Whoa. Right, we're rocking now, we're rocking. Let's do this. Right, where are we now? Let's go.
Pathetic. You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagon Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
Your master chose poorly.
Broadly. There was nothing.
Come on.
Dagon's throwing everything he has at us, huh?
What's happening here? Trying to get to the top, not to the bottom. So I don't know why it's taking me down. It's all about the coughing, guys. As you know, it's in the UK, it's winter, so throat's hanging out as usual. Oh, and here. He got sliced and diced, that guy. No chance, mate. No chance. don't talk to us like that. Mate, this game, that's all you know. That's great. That's just huge. See that? check my skillages. So again, just rest. Check my skills. Nope. From now on, I think they're all, because I've got one skill, I think they're all two skills or three. Two, basically. Get the stuff, get an extra skill. What's this as well? Can't purchase the other one, so let's go.
Alright, let's move. Copy that. You sure you wanna push that button?
Do we have a choice?
Alright, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of need to share.
Eliminate the Jedi. Eliminate the Jedi. System
Thank you. can I? You ugly mother. Get off. Thank you.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
MVD.
We're close. Hope you saved some for Dagon.
I'm ready. How about you, BD?
Let's stop for a moment.
Time to kick Dagon's ass.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Get Dagon's ass.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tanalore. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons.
Light above!
No! Ah! Your demise is inevitable. How fruitless. Yes!
Nice one, brother.
Is that...
that it?
You're still chained by the past. If we are great. Stop me. How pathetic. To do, and for that she betrayed me. How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss, suffering, shame, anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. It's still in one piece.
VD?
Give you some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still,
you know,
Think about it. Tantalor is a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire is around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Gal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
So we finally beat Dagon. So, where do I have to go now?
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news. I'll meet you back at the Mantis.
Alright, let's get back to the Mantis.
Thank you.
37 minutes now, guys. Just give me a sec. Let me get back to the craft and see what the next part is.
Getting rid of me that easy. should go to Ten War first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
I think we nearly finished the game, guys. We're just gonna check on the progress of this. Just give me a second.
forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off as long as I can. Boat. I'm really sorry about this. Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
Oh.
see her.
Focus.
Have you seen Cal?
No, but BD was with the man.
We have to stop the walkers. Destroy those walkers.
jiu-jitsu.
That'll slow them down.
Master Junior, the Empire has breached the top.
Marin, can you...
Of course.
Want us to salvage what we can of the archive.
And the contact codes. There are too many!
Have faith! We will stop them!
Enemies up ahead.
Time to fight!
You all right?
Here.
I can hold them back. BD, go with her.
care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. It may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a rotten raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game. But we choose how to play!
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seed. I got the con!
For Seer. Gotta go somewhere.
Heading to the Nova Garon system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you. Get over here, kid. We're about to land. I can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pyloons the same way again. Yeah, me too. I would have liked to have shown her around just once, you know?
So far, so good. Let's go.
Which way? We have to find him, BD. If he's even still here.
We've nearly finished this game anyway. So let's keep going, guys. I know it's we're on 88 minutes now, but we're still, let's go.
Jedi! This hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Dead. Bye bye. Say guys, if you're liking the episode so far, please get over to ScottQ4. This is my YouTube channel. I do upload this, obviously live stream this on Twitch, but I upload it to YouTube, and my goal is 4,000 watch hours. I think I'm over just 330 now or something like that, so I'm on the way. Like I say, any likes and basically any watch time, so obviously you're watching my videos, that's great. If you tell your friends and family, please get over. If you like I say, there's games, reviews, stuff like that. Do all kinds of things. Please tell them to get over there and subscribe. Anyway, let's move on. Let's keep going with the. Let's just carry on with the episode.
Bode's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry.
anyone sees you, it'll blow her disguise.
To go back up there, I think it's that way. Is it the other way up there?
Let's go, BD.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. Like I say, I'm not ending the episode yet, but I will do in a minute. Let's see where this goes. This way, actually. It says there's something up there that way.
Resistance training that I don't know about.
That's only for the able mind, huh?
Yes.
Try again.
That's exactly
my
point.
Maybe he's interrogating the Jedi.
You think he's still alive?
Dendix said neutralized. He didn't say
incredible.
Dead. Yeah,
quite the play for Denbrook. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Yeah. Yes. They're watching us.
Oh, of course. And we're watching them.
State your business.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
That's classified.
I have clearance. Central Command should have called that in. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary? Let me through, now.
I can't. Not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything.
guys here just in case. So you just rest to save.
Come on, buddy.
See what next. What's next?
Hey, Carter. I'll be home soon. I'm bringing you something nice. I can't wait to see you.
What's in there?
Mama.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Carter. Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. Your mother. The data disk looks ancient. Let's see what's on it. What'd you find? He's taking you.
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Carter.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go. Yuki.
You were a Jedi?
Yeah.
How'd you survive the purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding, didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman. My mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. But you were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you were gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. Or a monster boat.
I'm a father. The first time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. That you lured me here to take down this base, right?
Well, fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters. He's armed. Shoot to kill. Kill that Jedi.
Bode!
Get out of my way.
Escaping. If he gets away, he's gone forever.
Hey, Merrin, you hear that? Merrin, where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late.
He's all over us!
Why are you here?
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you! Do you want the Mantis?
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
What was that? Was it...
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait,
Don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
Thanks for watching, guys. We've been on it 127, an hour and a half now, so like I say, I was trying to finish the game today, but I'll come back to this, and hopefully it's not a lot long left of the game. Like I say, it's a decent game, but I'm just trying to finish it so I can move on to Hogwarts Legacy. So please like and subscribe, go to ScottQ4, hit that like button, and like I say, if you watch my content, I'll be uploading more games and more streams soon. It is New Year's Eve today, so like I say, after the New Year, in January, I'll be uploading more games and more streams and stuff. So, see you in the next one. Happy New Year, Merry Christmas. Peace out.